never seen this one before. Here we are at Bentley's for his antique show. That car is wild. Shoehorn that thing in. Fuel injection. There's 33 Chevys for sale. 64.5. A nice car.
It's got a Ferrari on it too.
Car. Sorry. $572. Wow. Oh yeah. Well, what a nice Buick. This is Bentley's only antique show. No street rods or customs. So many people are on the cars, can't get a good clean shot.
No. This belt runs the back. That's the tank.
This is the back.
That's the tank.
I gotta see the back. Oh, god damn, man.
Duke Dinsmore. Normie's caddy. Finally got a clear shot of it. Was for sale. 87,000. There's Carl's coupe and mine. Jimmy C's old car. He's asking 32.5. That's a nice truck. '26 Harley. Wayne Carini's here from Chasing Classic Cars.
They do a thing every year, car show, and then they have Reveille 7 o'clock at night, where it like starts the motors up. And I always remember, what is that car? Really? raised my hand. And the 30,000, I went 25. No, he did 25 and I said 30 and he walked off stage and the guy was bidding against. That was it. It was crazy that I bought that for that much. And Steve was a little upset.
I thought he was mad.
Well, I'm afraid like somebody's
get a picture of you doing it.
He'll be 11 years old in October.
Wow.
Well,
thank
you. You're welcome.
This thing is gorgeous. He's asking 32.5. That's a nice truck. '26 Harley. Wayne Carini's here. I'm chasing classic cars.
They do a thing every year, car show, and then they have Reveille. 7 o'clock at night where everybody starts the motors up. And I always remember that car.
Really?
So I raised my hand. And the 30,000, I went 25. No, he did 25 and I said 30 and he walked off stage and the guy was bidding against. That was it. It was crazy that I bought that for that much. And Steve was a little upset.
I thought he was mad.
Well, I'm afraid like somebody's
so many people are on the cars, can't get a good clean shot. Thank you.
This belt runs in that. That's the tax.
This is the tax.
That's the tax.
I gotta see the tax. Oh, goddamn, man.
Duke Dinsmore. Normie's caddy. Finally got a clear shot of it. How much for sale? 87,000. There's Carl's coupe and mine. Jimmy C's old car. Oh yeah. Well, what a nice view.
That's a good.
Right.
That
bag is good.
No, stop.
Tell Alexander to get fucked up.
this is Bentley's only antique show. No street rods or customs. Never seen this one before. Here we are at Bentley's for his antique show. That car is wild. Shoehorn that thing in. Fuel injection. It's 33 Chevys for sale. 64.5. Nice car.
It's got a Ferrari on it too.
Car. Sorry. $572. Wow.